We're excited to announce Justino's newest product, Commerce AI. Create intelligent product recommendations with Commerce AI by syncing your product inventory with our intelligent visitor profiles to create personalized promotions that encourage higher order values and increased conversions. To get started, you'll need to be a Justino Plus or Professional Services client. Once you've signed up, you'll need to activate your service. If you have an older version of our plugin installed, you may need to reinstall it. Once you've activated Commerce AI, your store inventory and visitor information will start to sync with our AI engine. When syncing is finished, you can begin to create commerce rules for your promotions. The Commerce AI section of the side navigation will take you to your commerce rules. This is where you can create and save your rules. Create a rule and choose the algorithm that best suits your promotion's goal, from upselling, cross-selling, most viewed, and most purchased products. After you've picked your algorithm, you can add filters to make your rules more targeted. Filters let you control the types of products you want your customers to see or not see. You can even force include specific products to show, and up to 50 products can be suggested per promotion. Once your rule is finalized, click Create. If you'd like to edit a saved rule, you can do so by clicking the Edit icon. Now that your rule has been created, you're ready to apply it to a promotion. Create or edit a promotion, and be sure to add a Commerce AI layer. When the layer is selected, go to the Other Options drop-down menu. Here, you can select a pre-made rule under AI Engine Type, or create a new rule by clicking the Add Rule. That's it! Your promotion is ready to go live with your Commerce AI recommendations. At Justino, we strive to make powerful and efficient products that serve you and your customers. Contact our team to learn how Commerce AI can help to intelligently automate and personalize your promotions for higher conversions.